Hi, my name is Aran, and if you don't know this thing already, this is Games You Might Be Missing. Every day I look over what's new on Steam, what's interesting, and every little while I do this video where I show you some games I think you might be interested in. Let's get to it. First in line we have Wildfire. Wildfire is a new game published by Humble, the same Humble from Humble Bundle, and it's about manipulating the elements. It's a stealth platformer, but the elemental manipulation is really cool. It seems very interesting. You get fire, you can throw fire, catch fire, the rocket jump basically, set things on fire, then you can control water, do all sorts of neat things, control earth, and this all feels like actually like what Thief would be today if it was a 2D platformer. If you're unfamiliar with Spaceteam, Spaceteam is a mobile game in which you and your friends try to pilot a spaceship, except you don't launch or fix stuff. You basically do weird things at a console while aliens bother you. And you get instructions, but the instructions you get are not necessarily for you, and you have to communicate, and it's very hectic and very fun, and things catch fire a lot of the time. So, now there's a VR version. Alder's Blood is a weird one. It has a kind of Darkest Dungeon aesthetic, but it's actually an action RPG with stealth elements and world maps and tactical strategy, and I'm not sure exactly what to make of it, except that it looks interesting. Receiver 2 is the sequel to Receiver. Receiver was a game in which you manipulated weapons in a very realistic way, and it was actually very difficult, and I never got past the first level, I think, but it is a very interesting concept, especially if it sometimes supports VR. If you liked the first one, just wanted to let you know, here's the second one. And if you haven't heard about this one yet, this is Disintegration by V1 Interactive and Private Division. Private Division is the publisher for Outer Worlds, and V1 Interactive is made up of Halo alumni. So this is definitely an interesting concept. You're mostly playing androids, robots, and it's a sci-fi FPS. And it actually, from what they're describing, it sounds like Battlezone, except prettier. And for some reason there's a great emphasis on those flying cycles. And lastly, if you like what I do, please follow me everywhere at SaberRunner. I have a Facebook page called SaberRunner Gaming, and you can follow me on Twitter, preferably on Twitch. I would very much appreciate it. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.